Welcome back to another Unturned Showcase video. This is State of the Dead. This is a custom map that's made by Monkey, and Monkey has, I like this, State of the Dead. We are currently by Norval City. There's an East Gate base, Northview Camp, Moonmere Airport, Maple Moor Farm, Connor Farm, Hedge Chill Farm, Blackshore City. That looks like a pretty big place. Glow City, State of the Dead, Black Peak Research. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into our trusty flight mode here, and I can't speed it up again. Okay, so look at this. We got a nice big old factory complex here, which looks pretty cool. Oh, what's up, workers? How's it going? Looks like y'all died at the same time. Y'all zombies at the same time. Okay, we got a nice little parking area here. Nicely done. Looks very, very well done. Police line, do not cross. You have to download a few mods for this, but not a lot. Nice big old construction building. Looks like we've got some military stuff possibly here. Nice military zombie, military location. You can access it from... No, you cannot. Okay. But you could put a ladder right here and get up there pretty easily. We got a couple office buildings. We got our hardware stuff. We've got a fire station. Oh, a little ramp. Interesting. Oh, my goodness. Lots of dead people. So I guess the zombies have died here. Whoa, look at this church. This is like the most legit church I've ever seen in game. Holy smokes. Nice church. All right. Let's go up here and see what we got going on. I can see a couple farms here. We've got a few roads into town. A railway that goes around the map somewhere. You know, I should really just teleport to places because I can't tell where I am. Alright, so let's go to Northview Camp. Teleport, eNtaK. Yeah, I don't know, I like this more, I think. I spelled view wrong. What, I can't teleport? Teleport, eNtaK to Nor. This isn't that, he didn't actually put in, he didn't actually put in navigation markers, so we're stuck doing this. If you guys are map creators, you can still put in custom names, but you should put in, like, the ability to teleport to places. Because as an admin, it makes it really hard when you can't teleport around to people if you have to check and see if people are actually abusing stuff. Alright, so let's see. We're just going to head up out of the view this way. And we're gonna head this way. Yeah, so if you're a map maker, you can still put in navigation markers and you can edit the map image. So you can still make it look the same, but at least give navigation markers so you know you can get around easier. I mean, for people like me who wanna show off your map, it's very difficult for me to do so. Other than spawning in cars and stuff, which I guess is, you know, taking the more scenic tour and could be better anyway. All right, so this is the East Gate base, I believe. And looks like a fairly large military complex. Are these things actually going to spawn in for me because I'm not in view? I think this happened to me on my Dragon's Peak video, too. All right, this kind of stinks. What is the new ID for the race car? eNtaK, I think it's 77. Whoops. 77? Yes. We're going to get around quick now. Alright, so we're going the wrong way. Alright, we need to go this way. Yeah, it's just very, very difficult for me to do these showcase videos if I can't port around, and you still have the ability to edit that image, and I'm sure you could look it up how to do it. It seems fairly easy. You just edit you literally edit an image file from what I know. All right, so here we go. Let's hop on in here. Look at how big this military base is. Ah, because it's got like a, got like an air, a runway here, an airstrip. Dude, I like this little freaking race car, sweet. So you got a bunch of barracks. I like the layout of this. It's a little different than what I think most people have done. Nice. Alright, let's do a big tunnel. Here we go. We're going to, is that Herschel Farm? Hershire Farm. Going to Hershire Farm over here. Check it out. Ah, blocked off tunnel to the right. Fog Shore City. Here we come. Sorry about the constant throat clearing, guys. I was doing fine till recently. I don't know why. What's that way? Oh, Fog View Camp up there. Let's hit up Fog Shore City. And we're going to go up to that research area. Pretty nice little... Oh, gotta fix that. That can cause some serious problems for players. Fog Shore City is a pretty nice size. Yeah, you might want to fix that little road thing coming in, because that can really screw up. You can hit it pretty hard and go flying. It's pretty funny sometimes. Especially if a zombie hits you when you hit it, you'll go flying across the map. It's a huge glitch. That is, it's very rare to happen, but it does happen sometimes. Oh man, these roads are too thin. Oh, whoa, race car, chill out, race car. Yo, is this built into the side of a mountain? Oh, that would be sweet if it was. So we got some research Scorpion 7 facility up here. Got a heartbreaker. Goodness gracious. Some sweet heli on the roof there. Oh, hey, what's up? What's up, zombies? Chill out, zombies. My wife is calling me right now, and I've got to deal with you guys. You chumps. Oh, no. We're out of ammo. I want to see that thing on the roof. Show me on the roof. What is it? Oh, it's one of those helis. Okay. Well, pretty interesting place you got here, you guys. Oh, I broke my legs. All right, we're off to Glow City. Here we go. Let's get some Glow City action up in here. Let me just copy this car so I can just have it on me. Why'd you come in smoking? What the heck? I don't want a smoky one. I want one that's... Oh, what the heck is happening? Do they all smoke when they drop? No, it's just on the side of the mountain. Glow City, hopefully you guys have made a warm welcome for me, because I'm here to show off your city. Glow City. Alright, so we've got a pretty open areas that we can cruise around in. Oh my gosh. Oh, whoa. Got a couple buildings. We got our important stuff. Got our, what? Get wrecked, zombies. We got a lighthouse down here. Oh my gosh! Epic barrel roll. Do barrel rolls. Ah, crap. So we got a lighthouse. That's pretty cool. Lots of cars on the street here we can just take. We've got our essential places. Where's the man gonna get some food at around here? I don't see any food places. So we're gonna have to go... Black Shore City to get ourselves some food, because there's... Whoa. Even my dog doesn't like this. I don't know what he's freaking out about. He's freaking out about something. We gotta get a good car here. Yo, dog, chill out, man. It's just a video. It's alright. Yo, so we can't even get through. This is blocked off. So you gotta go the long way around if you want to take a vehicle over this place. This ain't working here. Oh, no! Some boats and stuff. Now you can't even get through this area. Gotta worry about zombies and stuff. Screw you, zombies. What the heck? Talk about shallow water. Oh my gosh, I didn't even have anything. craziness. The water is insanely shallow right there. I do like the broken bridge though. All right, so we're almost to Black Shore. And there's also an airport we didn't check out either. Hop on in my go-go mobile. Dude, if anybody knows what that is from, what show that's from, go-go mobile, I will be surprised. Oh gosh, I watch a lot of TV. Here we go. Bananas, get your bananas. See, he did pretty well with the ramp right there. Yo, is this a cinema? What is this? What is this building? Wait, I don't remember downloading any mods for like this. What is this place? I can't remember what building this is and what mod it's for. Interesting. So we got some kind of unique buildings here. I don't know. There might be some. Whoa! There's a tunnel down here. On another one. Oh, they're dead ends. There might be some unique things on this map. I'm not entirely sure. I think they're. I don't know. It's just kind of a cool little map. Something different. Monkey made it. Monkey. Go check it out. By Monkey. Okay, we're gonna head to the airport. I think I can just cut across right here. Look out! I haven't seen a deer on this map yet, though. Alright, so we got an airport here. It's actually, this map is actually not too big. It's actually a relatively good size map. This race car, though, I can get around the entire island in one go. So, pretty cool looking airport. Oh, yeah. Nice. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this. Go check it out in the workshop. It's State of the Dead by Monkey. And hopefully, you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time.